morning students. Now we are talking about the new lessons for algebra. Same continue. Exercise 3.4. Okay. Already we have completed for exercise 3.3. Now we start the lesson for exercise 3.4. Okay. All of take your class of note and write this. Okay, students, are you ready to solve the problems? See the first question. What is the first question? Factorize the following by taking out the common factors. Okay. The question is taking out the common factors. This is for factorized sums. So, first you taking out the common factor, the remaining variables put into the brackets. Okay. See the first question. 18xy minus 12yz. The question is factorize. The sum is factorized sums. So, see the first constant. After you see the variable, we want the common factors. Taking out the common factor. So first of all, you see the constant. See the constant. What constant is this? 18. Then the second constant is 12. Second constant is 12. First you divide this. Okay, 18. Prime factorization. 2 table. 9 twos are 18. Next is 2 is not okay. Because this is not a 2 multiplication number. 9 is a 3 multiplication number. So you must take 3 table. Okay, student? So 3. 3 3 is 9. Next you multiply the second constant. What is the second constant number? 12. 12 is the second constant number. So first of all, you take the 12 is the 2's multiplication. First of all, you take the 2 table. So 2. How many 2's in 12? 6 2's are 12. Next 2. 3 2's are 6. Next you will be taking 3 table. 1 3 is 3. Are you clear? This is for factors. 2, 3, 3 and 2, 2, 3. How to write this? See this. First of all, 18xy. So what is the 18 factors? 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Next, see the variable. See the powers. There is no power. So you consider 1. You consider 1. So just you write x into y. Are you clear the steps? First of all, you find out the factorizations. Prime factors you will be taking the prime numbers only. So first of all, 18. 18 you, this is for 2's multiplication number. So first of all, you take 2 table. How many 2's in 18? 9 2's are 18. Next, 9 is not a 2 table. So it's 2 multiplication number. 9 is a 3 multiplication number. So you must take 3 table. 3. 3 3's are 9. 9. Again you take in the 3. Because the final answer we want 1. So 1 3 is 3. Okay. Next next constant is 12. So 12 means 12 is a 2 multiplication number. So you take 2 tables. 6 2's are 12. 6 also 2 multiplication numbers. So you must be taking 2 tables. 3 2's are 6. 3 is a 1. 1 3 is 3. First step is solve this problem. 18 means what is the 18 factor? 2 into 3 into 3. Next you see the variable. This variable is a single term. So you just you will be write this way. Okay. Next the minus 12. See the 12. What is the 12 factors numbers? 2, 2, 3. So just you write 2 into 3 into see the variable. Y into Z. See the powers. There is no power. So you consider only one power. Okay. Therefore, you must write in the Y into Z. Are you clear the steps, student? Next, this is only one term. This is another one term. So this is for binomial. Okay. Now, what is binomial? Already you have known. In previous class, we have learned about the monomial, binomial, polynomials. Okay. Do you remember that? What is binomial? An algebra contains that only two terms. It's called a binomial. Are you clear, students? This is one term. This is another one term. So this is the binomial. Okay. So this is one term. This is another term. See the first term and second term. Which one is the common factors? See this. Any idea for this? See the numbers 2. First term having 2. See the second term. 2 is here.
Yes,
2 is here. So 2 is the common factor. Next is 3. See the second factor. See the second term. Anybody 3 is there?
Yes.
This is show 3. Next 3 is here, but 3 is not for the second term. 2 is here, but 2 is not for the first term. Okay? So constant is 4. Okay? How to take the common factors? Are you clear? See the first and second term. Okay, which one is the common value? Just you underline the pencil, you take your pencil, just you underline this. Okay, see the first constant 2. See the second place, 2 is there. Yes, 2 is there means just like only you will be underline this. Okay, next to second, the second constant, 3 is here. Anybody 3 is in the second term? Yes, this is the 3. So you underline this. So next to constant you see, 3. This only. First term only is here. Second term is not there. Okay? See the second term constant. 2 is here. But first term 2 is not here. See the constant is over. Next you will be see the variable. Okay? Are you clear how to identifications of the constant? Okay? Next you will be see the variable students. See the variable x into y. Next y into z. See the variable. Which one is the common factors, common variables? See this x is here, but x is not for the second term. So this is not the common terms. Okay, y is here. See the second place. Yes, second term also y is there. So y is the common factors. Just you underline differences. Okay, 2, 3 into y. Same 2, 3 into y. Same common factors. Okay. Taking out the common factors. Which one is the common factors? First we write the constant. After you write the variables. Okay. What is the common factor? 2, 3, 2, 3. So, taking out the common factors. 2 into 3 into. Next you write the variable. What is the common variable? Why is the common variable? Are you clear students? Next time you open the bracket. Because we want the remaining values here. So how to write? Which place you will be write the remaining values? So you open the bracket. You will be open the bracket. After you should write the remaining values. Okay? Then the remaining values, what is the first term remaining values? 3 into x. So just you multiply this. 3 into x means 3x. 3 into x means 3x. Next, don't change the symbols. What symbol is here? Minus. So you put minus. Symbol is very important. Okay? You see the symbols. So minus. Then the second term, you will see in the second term, what is the remaining value of the second term? See the question. The remaining value 2z. Therefore, just you multiply this 3 to 6, 6y, 3x minus 2z. 3x minus 2z. 6y, 3x minus 2z. This is the factors of this answer. Okay? This is the answer for. Okay? Are you clear, students? First you find out the factorization, prime factors, you will be decide it. So, next you apply the sums. After taking out the common factors, then the remaining values is here means, just you open your bracket and you put the remaining values. And you close the bracket. Are you clear students? Shall we move the next problem? Okay.
Y cube
Okay, first constant is over. Next, you will be taking the second constant. What is second constant number? 6. So, 6 means 6 is 2 multiplies values. You know very well. So, you must be taking the 2 table. 3 2s are 6. Next, you will be taking the 3 table. So, because there is no 1 multiplies. So, 1 3 is 3. Next, see the third constant. What is the third constant value? What is the third? 18 is the third constant value. But 18 is the 2 multiplies value. So, you must take in the 2 table. 9 2s are 18. 9 is not a 2 multiplies, you know very well. So, you must take in the 3 table. 3 3s are 9. Next, 3 1. So, just you write this way. Okay? But see the variable. X power 5, y power 3, x power 3, y power 2, x power 2, y. Okay? This the power is the highest 5. So how many times you will write in the x value 5 times? Because the power is the 5. 5. See the second, y value is the 3. How many times you will write in the y value? 3 times. Okay? So don't write it. This is one another type of systems. Okay? See this. First of all, we will write the constant value. What is the constant value? 9 is here. So, first of all, 3 into 3. Don't even write this x power 5 exponent form. Okay? Don't even write in the exponent form. Just you imagine this. X power 5 is here. X power 3 is here. X power 2 is here. Okay? Just you consider only. Don't the exponent form. Okay? Don't write in the exponent form. So, x power 5. This is another one type, x power 3 plus 6 is here. What is the 6 factors? 2 into 3. Next is x power 3, y power 2 minus 18. What is the 18 factors? 2 into 3 into 3, x power 2 into y. X power 2 into students, 2 into 3 into 3. First of all, you take the constant. We want the factors. So, first of all, you find out the factors of to all constants. So, first constant 9. 9 is 2 table is not 2 multiplies number. This is 3 multiplies number. So, you must take 3 tables. Okay, you must take in 3 table after you solve with the constant. Next is 6. 6 also is a 2 multiplies value, so you must take in the 2 table. After you move to the 3 table. Next 18. 18 also same way. This is 2 and 3 multiplies number. So you must first of all you will be taking the 2 table because we want to the least prime numbers. Okay. So 2 you choose. Okay. After 9 2s are 18. 9 is not a 2 multiply, so you must take in the 3 tables. 3 3s are 9 and 3 is in the out. 1 3 is 3. So first of all you write the constant factors. So varying factors don't write the separately. Just you consider this way. Okay. So see the okay constant. Okay. First of all you see the common constant values. See the constant 3 is here. Second term. This is trinomial. First term. Second term. Third term. So first term common value ready. Second term. See this second term. Anybody 3 is there. Yes, this is 3. So, underline this. Okay, take you all pencils and underline the common factors. The third term is here. Anybody 3 is here? Yes, this is 3. So, just you underline this. Okay. Okay, next you see the 3 table. The first term, 3 constant is bending. And the second term, see the second term. Anybody 3 is here? No, 3 is not there. So, this is not the common factors. Okay? See the second. Yeah, because this is constant is over. See the second term. The second term constant is 2. So, 2 is not in the first term. So, this is not a common factor. See the third term. 2 and 3 is the bending. 2 is here. But 3 is not there. So, this is not a common factors. Are you clear, students? So, common constant means 3, 3, 3. Okay, constant is ready. Now we start the variable. How to find the variable? See this, x power 5, first of all, first variable you will see. First variable x, second variable y. Okay, first of all, you will see in the third term, x. Okay, the first term, x power 5. The second term, x power 3. Then the third term, x power 2. X power 2, x power 3, x power 5. Which one is the least power values? Because we want common factors. We want common factors. Which one is the least power values? See the first term, this is x power 5, this is x power 3, and the x power 2, this is highest value, this is next highest value. Okay, now this is the lowest value. X power 2 is the least power value. So, x power 2 taking out the common factors. X power 2 taking out the common factors. So, first of all, you write the common constant. 3 is the common constant. Next, x power 2. X power 2 is the common constants. Okay? Next of all, next you see this y. Y is here, y is here, y is here. Which one is the least power values from the 1? First, you will see in the first term, y power 3. This is y power 2. Y is here. Y is here. So, we want only one y. That one also common factors. Okay? Therefore, so y power 3. Y 3 times will be there. Y 2 times will be here. Y only one time is here. So, you will be taking the common factor y only one time. Are you clear of this? This is the common factor. Taking out the common factors means this is the common factors. Okay, constant is over. Then the remaining 3 is here. Already x power 2 is here. This is common factor. What is the remaining value? X power 3 because 2 is here. Okay, x power 2 in the taking out the common factors. Then the remaining value x power 3. Already y is the common factor. Taking out the common factors y, then the remaining value y power 2. Are you understand this? How to write this? Do you understand, students? 3 is the common factors. Then the remaining value, you open the bracket 3. X power 2 is the common factor. But the first term x power 5 is here. So 2 is go there. Means that the remaining value x power 3. Then the y is there, you are taking out the common factors. So, already 3y is here. So, 1y taking out the common factors means the remaining y power 2. Are you clear, students? Next, 3 is going to the common factors. 2 constant is bending. So, 2 is here. Already x power 2 is the common factors. X power 3 is here. 2 is the common factors means what is the remaining value? X. What is the remaining value? X. Same, y square. Y is the common factor, taking out the common factors y. But y square is here. What is the remaining value? Because 1, y is the common factors. Then the another one is here. So, 2x. Next, minus 2, 3 is 6. 2, 3 is 6. X square also common factors. Y also common factors. So, there is a no variable. So, this is your factors. Okay? 3x square y bracket 3x cube y square plus 2xy minus 6. Minus 6. Okay, students, are you clear this? The next question. What is next question? It's very simple.
B minus 2.
common factors, already common factors selected the sums. Just you write the answers only. Are you clear, students? Because we want common factors means common numbers. So b minus 2c, b minus 2c is here. So common factors means b minus 2c. After remaining values, you open the bracket x plus 1. This is the factor for the sums. Are you clear, students? This is some factors for the sums. B minus 2c, b minus 2c is the common factors. X plus y, another one factors. Okay? This is not a common factor. X plus y is another one factors of the sums. Okay, students? This is very, very simple sums. The next question. Ax. Next question is, see the next problem. Ax plus ay. Close the bracket. Plus bx plus by. Bx plus by. This is very, very simple sums. See the question is ax plus ay plus bx plus by, taking at a from the first term, another one is b from the second term. Okay, taking out the a from the first term and b from the second term, because a is the common factors of the first term, b is the common factors of the second terms. Okay, the first step is taking out the a from the first terms, because a is the common factors of the first terms. So then the remaining, you taking out the common factors of a, what is the remaining value? X plus y. Next is taking out the b in the second term, because b is the common term of the second term. B is taking out the common factors. Then the remaining value x plus y. After you take the another one common factor, see the sum is x plus y, x plus y. This is the common factors. This is the common factor. So taking out the common factors, what is the common factors? Taking out the common factors, what is the common factors? Now see the question, see the sum is, what is the common factor? First term is x plus y. The second term also x plus y is here. So that one also common factor. So x plus y. Then the remaining value you put into the bracket value. A plus b. This is also factors for this one. So okay. Therefore two factors is here. One factor is common factors. Another one is remaining value. X plus y is the common factors and a plus b is the remaining. So two factors in this also. Okay, students, are you clear? Next, the next question. Next question. 2x square 4x minus 1. Next, minus 4x plus 1. Okay? This is small different sums, but sum is very easy. See the question. 2x square 4x minus 1. 4x minus 1 minus 4x plus 1. Okay, the first term is a common value, is ready, but second term minus 4x plus 1, changing the symbols. So how to solve this problem? See the question is, so 2x square, okay, you will be taking the minus 1 is the common factors. Minus 1 is the common factor. First of all, you don't change the first term, 2x square, because we want the common factors. So how to solve this problem means, there is no the number. just you convert to the 4x minus 1. Okay, wow. How to convert this? So you consider the 1 is the common factor. Minus 1 is the common factor. Because the symbol is here, minus 1 is the common factor. So means after you multiply this number. Okay, wow. Minus 1. That is our no numbers. We want bracket value this. So how to solve this problem? Minus 1 is type. You consider the minus 1 is the common factor. So minus 1 is here means the remaining term bracket values. So first of all you multiply the symbols minus and minus plus. So 4x. 1 into 4x, 4x. Next minus into plus minus 1 into 1, 1. So ready to the common factors. What is the common factors? 4x minus 1. 4x minus 1 is the common factors. Are you clear, students? 4x minus 1. Then the remaining value is 4x, taking out the common factor 4x minus 1, and the remaining value, open the bracket, 2x square minus 1. Are you clear? Just recap this. Watch this. This is the question. 2x square, 4x minus 1, minus 4x plus 1, minus 4x plus 1. See, the question is, one factor is ready, 4x minus 1. Then the another one factor is not ready because they're changing the symbols. So how to change the symbols? Just you consider the common factors minus 1. Okay? Are you clear? So don't change the first place to x square, 4x minus 1. Next, you will consider the minus 1 as the common factors. Minus 1 is the common factors. So, first of all, you multiply this minus into minus plus. So, 4x is here. Minus into plus minus. So, 1 is the. So, common factor is 3. 4x minus 1, 4x minus 1 is the common factors. Then, the other one is 2x square minus 1 is the another one factors. Okay, students, are you clear? So, you must write in the 4x minus 1. Okay, students, are you clear this? 2x square, 4x minus 1, minus 4x plus 1. So, 2x square, 4x minus 1 is the common factor. Another one is, we want the common factor. So, just you consider this term minus 1. After you multiply this minus and minus plus, plus and minus minus. Therefore, 4x, 1 into 4x, 4x, 1 into 1, 1. After 2x minus 1 is the common factor. Another one common factor, 4x minus 1. Are you clear, students? Okay. You must practice through the all sums. We will be seeing in the next video class. Thank you, students.